I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. Stay cool. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. I really don't want to be here today. It feels like this shift is never going to end. lots of stuff everywhere. What's up, amigo? What? Hope you find whatever it is you're... Just have a look around. Okay. Is the latest collection, if you can believe it.
Joshime, I don't know. Who? Hope you find it, I guess.
It's like I flash some chips and they want to know what I do, who I know.
Fine.
I don't remember anything yet.
What's up, amigo?
Fuck you, fool. Ha! Never mess with me.
Hope you find